knew it was time for a bear, and just looked up and he was right beside us. Melvin's shivering. Good boy, don't do it, man. He was standing there like right beside us as usual. That's not the biggest one. Anyway, just another day in the neighborhood. May 26, 2017, bearnest.com.